he's gonna go, and then he, you know, and then he backed off.
Then off the faceoff, Hedl beats Samsonov. Rangers tie the game at one.
What a play here by Hedl. This is Mario Lemieux like here. Right off the faceoff, 72 white. He just shoots it right by. Look at, he's standing straight up, and then he tries to go down.
I'd love to get Hank's take on that.
Yeah, right now.
I mean, Samsonov is staring right at it.
There, right in the faceoff, Lemieux has scored against Nerone, and the Penguins have a 3-2 lead. Do you believe it? The Pittsburgh Penguins have the lead. Oh, Michael Motorcycle.
Well, after Mario scores this goal, the reaction is up here in the press box. One of the local sports reporters has his own show and kind of made a little friendly wager with Mario Lemieux that if he would ever score off the faceoff, just like that, he would make a donation to Mario's foundation. I don't think it's going to be the $1 million, Eminem, but what a play by Lemieux.